Now, your local weather with the KX Storm Team.
6:19 on this Friday. Welcome back.
Yeah, well, we got a lot of spooky houses out there. I saw that you could see a little bit of Becky's breath out there, so a little cool,
chilly.
But I didn't think it was too bad this morning.
No, it's nothing that is possible in this area. You know, it's not the 10 or 30 below zero.
Right, yeah, right. Exactly.
It's balmy compared to the way it will be here in a few months, so you should definitely enjoy it. Mm-hmm. And I know that they're enjoying the weather right now in Williston, where it's nice and clear and just a little bit chilly this morning. You can see some of the people out there headed to work or school this morning. In Williston, you are waking up to a temperature of 38 degrees, which isn't too bad, which means those calm winds, no wind chill to speak of this morning, which is always a nice thing, but still grab a jacket as you're headed out the door. 40 degrees in the Bismarck-Mandan area. Good morning to you. Your humidity this morning is at 70%. Meanwhile, in Minot, you're at 36 degrees with southwest winds at 10 miles an hour. Elsewhere, as you wake up this morning across the entire region, temperatures in the mid to upper 30s, a few 40s and lower 40s are starting to show up as temperatures are beginning to rise this morning. The warm spot continues to be Beach out west. You are at 43 degrees on this Friday morning. Still dealing with a little bit of that fog, especially in eastern sections. You can see, Harvey, your visibility has slowly gone up as we've gone through the morning, but Rugby, you're still socked under a thick layer of fog, visibility down under a mile. And because of that thick fog, the National Weather Service has just a handful of counties in eastern sections under that dense fog advisory. This goes until 10 a.m. Any county highlighted there on your screen, you can expect at some point visibilities to be under a quarter of a mile or less. We'll roll through PrecisionCast to talk about our next chance for rainfall, and that's going to come tomorrow. Today looks good, nice and sunny. I think no problems if you're headed out to high school football or if you have other plans tonight. But we're going to have a clipper system that's going to slide through to the northeast throughout the day on Saturday. It's going to touch off and spark a few scattered showers, maybe a heavy downpour or two, and also increase the winds as we go through the day. I don't think everybody will see rain. It's more of a hit or miss event. The good news is it's a fast mover. It'll quickly be out of here. You can see by Saturday night at 9:30, most places are already dry, just some gusty winds remaining from that clipper system. So your forecast today for Bismarck and Dickinson is a pleasant one. 60 degrees with light northwest winds from 5 to 10 miles an hour. We will see clouds slowly increase as we go through the day. Meanwhile, in Minot, you will get to 59 degrees today. It will be breezy at times. Those winds will be gusting to 21 miles an hour out of the northwest. As you head out the door today, temperatures will top out in the mid-60s across a good portion of the area. So nice and warm for this time of the year. Maybe a little bit cooler to sections to the northeast, stuck in the upper 50s there. Tonight, your lows will bottom out in the mid-30s, 36 degrees in Bismarck and Dickinson with partly cloudy skies. Meanwhile, in Minot and Williston, you will dip to 37 degrees. But the theme, light winds up there, which is nice. It's been blustery up to the north lately. Your extended forecast looks like this. There's that rain on Saturday with those breezy conditions. I think most of the strongest and gusty winds will be Saturday night into Sunday. And then our next chance for precipitation returns on Thursday with a chance for a rain snow mix. There's Minot and Williston quickly. More rain on Saturday, and then there's that chance for a rain snow mix Monday night into Tuesday. But Halloween, I think, guys, looks dry. No tricks so far in the forecast.
Okay, you just may need to bundle up a little bit.
Exactly.
It's always chilly.
Under the costume.
Yes.
Gotta let the costume show.
Exactly. Thanks, Robert. Keep it with us on Good Day Dakota. Here's what's coming up.
A custodian who is deaf at a school in Tennessee got a priceless surprise. We'll tell you all about that.
And two employers in Western North Dakota are being recognized. We'll tell you why. Stay with us.